Welcome. I'm Alex Taylor, and I want to thank you so much for joining me during this new moon meditation. Today, we will be calling in the divine masculine as we harness the fiery energies of the solar eclipse, as well as Aries energies. As we enter into eclipse season, we are also beginning a fresh lunar cycle and the beginning of the astrological year. The new moon in Aries marks our first new moon of the zodiac calendar. This new moon is all about beginnings, initiations, and taking action. This time can feel chaotic as the fiery energies of Aries and the solar eclipse shine down upon us. It is also a time to harness our passions and our own inner fire. We do so with enthusiasm, motivation, to gain clarity on our actions. As we shift away from the deep, mysterious waters of Pisces, we embark on a new journey full of potential and action. We may feel restless, anxious, or even chaotic. This is a time of deep reflection to gain clarity so that our intentions remain crystal clear. Otherwise, we may feel led astray or distracted, or even at times angry. But most of all, this is a time of action, a time to let go of the passive parts of ourselves, a time to reawaken the stagnant aspects of the soul, to reignite our own inner fire of the divine masculine. Remember, just because you feel so small in this ever-expanding universe does not make you insignificant. Your intention molds and influences the world around you. Every thought, every action, every step, and every breath you take is so sacred, so divinely planned by you. Long, long ago, all you have to do is remember. Remember that no matter how low your inner fire burns, it only takes a single ember, a single intentional will to reignite the flame from within. Now, when you are ready, you may settle in, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and allow yourself to open up to this experience and all that it has to offer. Settle in now. Come in as you are, with all of your worries, all of your thoughts, all of your doubts, all of your resistances. Bring them all with you. Trust in this process. Trust in this unfolding. Know that you are so supported, so protected. And as you breathe in so deeply, so slowly, and breathing out all tension, all resistance, allow your crown chakra to open and expand and bloom like a soft white lotus, opening and expanding, expanding and opening. Imagine the lotus's soft petals opening up to the light of Grandfather Sun above, showering your crown chakra in endless warmth and light. Allow this warm golden light to pour into your crown chakra now. Rays of crystalline sunshine purify and elevate your crown chakra's vibrational frequency, opening and expanding, expanding and opening. The light of your crown chakra begins to glow brighter and brighter, warmer and warmer, until a single ray of light passes through your light body. This golden ray of pure intentional energy shines past your third eye, past your throat chakra, past the sacred center of your heart chakra, until it pierces the very epicenter of your power center. Your solar plexus, your own inner fire, your power center, your manipura. This single ray of light ignites a vision within your belly. Manipura appears like a great sun just above your navel, rotating, opening and expanding, expanding and opening. Lighter and lighter, warmer and warmer. Manipura fuels your Agni, which is your digestive fire. It is what gives your body energy and power. Your Agni transmutes nutrients and assimilates their energies into every layer of being. Manipura understands that you are always metabolizing your environment on every level. It is here in the most masculine of chakras that we call in the divine masculine. Calling in, calling in, calling in, calling in the divine masculine, the protector of the divine feminine, the witness to all of her creations, the action that follows intention, the force that moves us and inspires us to continue on our journey back to source, back to self, through pure motivation and intentional will. We call in your inner fire to transmute what is stagnant and to awaken what has always been sleeping within. Allow the divine masculine to take the form of a great lion standing before you. The divine masculine stares at you calmly, confidently, with golden eyes. Allow the divine masculine to lead you to a place deep within yourself, guiding you far, far down, deep, deep within, to the deepest, most quiet parts of yourself. Take a moment now to enjoy this journey within. The divine masculine has guided you to a place of pure stillness. The divine masculine stands beside you now. He is so warm. You rest against his shoulder and feel his soft mane. You feel so safe, so supported, so divinely protected. You both look out around you to this place of pure stillness. This place deep within yourself, you see the whole cosmos surrounding you. Breathe in this cosmic light, the warm golden masculine energy next to you. And as you look up into the cosmos, you see the great solar eclipse, the full alignment of grandfather sun, grandmother moon, and mother earth. Just as the divine masculine, divine feminine, and you come into full alignment, come into full complete balance and harmony, you see the ring of fire around a dark moon. This ring of fire is a portal to a new timeline. A timeline where you remember that you have created all of this. You remember that both the fiery divine masculine and the mysterious divine feminine live within you harmoniously. Not fighting one another, but working together. And with both of these energies, you have molded and witnessed this world that is around you now. You are both creation and creator. Simultaneously, paradoxically, divinely you. Take a moment now to breathe in and witness these energies that surround you and are within you. divine feminine within you relax and soften, expanding and opening, opening and expanding. She feels so supported, so protected by her divine masculine protector. Now, remember that this is the time to reclaim your divinely masculine energies. This is the time to reclaim your inner power. This is the time to reignite your inner fire. And if you feel called to do so, you may ask for a message from your divine masculine. You may ask questions or make a request for something that you need in your life, here and now. Allow any messages, visions, gifts to flow to you without judgment. The divine masculine has been waiting for this moment since the beginning of time. Allow this moment to unfold within your power center like a great sunrise from within, awakening like a great phoenix rising from the ashes, like the lion's roar, transmuting you, reminding you that you are alive, and now is the time to reclaim your power. Now is the time to take action. Give so much gratitude to the divine masculine, the great golden lion who guides you and loves you unconditionally. Remember, you are a multidimensional being having a human experience. You may interact any of your divine aspects at any time. Take more notice of the divine masculine within your daily life. Honor and celebrate the divine masculine within you and others. Now, take a deep breath in and out, in and out. Breathe in this cosmic fire meant for you since the beginning of time. Breathe in this cosmic fire from the solar eclipse in full alignment. Allow for full alignment of all aspects of self. And breathe out all shadow, all stagnancy, all passivity, all inaction. Again, breathing in pure cosmic alignment. Pure integration of all aspects of self, and breathe out all shadow, all density, all things that no longer serve you. Breathing in and out, in and out, in and out. Wonderful. Now, when you are ready, you may open your gently, bringing yourself back and you live within all aspects of the universe. Now, repeat after me. I am. I am. I am. Wonderful. The sacred inner work is now complete. Be so proud of yourself for how far you have come. Remember, the world you are seeing is a world that welcomes your actions. Every step, every breath, every action you take is so sacred, so divinely guided, and so divinely you. Once again, I am Alex Taylor, and I want to thank you for joining me on this journey of illumination, expansion, and full alignment. Join me next month for the next new moon in Taurus. Please see our website for additional meditations, resources, and journaling prompts to help integrate this new energy into every layer of being. We also offer personal one-on-one sessions, both online and in person, to guide you on your spiritual evolution. However you feel called, honor that calling. See you next month on the astral plane. Sending you so much love and light. Aho.